Confused about all the different names for the IBM AS400? Or is it iSeries? I'm Jonathan with M Global Services, and today we'll be going over why there are so many titles for one of IBM's most popular servers. Let's go all the way back to the prehistoric days of 1988, when the IBM AS400 iSeries started out as the AS400, or Application System 400. Then, in 2000, it was renamed the iSeries after a few updates. Later on, in 2006, the name was changed to System I as a part of IBM's rebranding process. But finally, in 2008, the name was changed again to Power Systems after another operating system update. Now we're all caught up. Oh yeah, by the way, some other names associated with the AS400 iSeries include eServers, iSystem, System I. Turns out, it's pretty common for people to use AS400 for all these IBM devices. If you need help identifying what version of an AS400 you have, or if you want to learn more about IBM AS400, iSeries, System I, Power System Servers, C3PO, R2D2, just kidding, or whatever you call it, give M Global a call or fill out a quick form on our site. Thanks for watching. See you next time.